Edouard Joseph, born the 24th of December 1989, is a Haitian Olympic weightlifter. He represented his country at the 2016 Summer Olympics in the men's 62kg event, where he did not finish. Joseph was the first Olympic weightlifter for Haiti in over 50 years. He won the bronze medal in the clean and jerk at the 2014 Pan American Weightlifting Championships. Major results.